semi-driver arrested in a fatal Highway 285 crash was in court today. Your reporter Andrew Hobner sat in on that hearing. Ignacio Cruz Mendoza is currently facing multiple charges, including careless driving, resulting in death and injury. Now, we did reach out to him, and they told us he's in the United States without proper documentation and had been previously removed from the country 5 times. Now, Andrews will give us a full detail on what happened in that courtroom on CBS News Colorado at 5 o'clock.